Miss Taylor Walker. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the starting lineups for tonight's contest. Starting first with the Lions from Largo High School. A senior wearing jersey number 33, Chibuke Onyekwere. A senior wearing jersey number 10, Ronnie Joseph. A senior wearing jersey number 1, Latre Young. Sophomore wearing jersey number 0, Jalen Johnson. And junior wearing jersey number 3, Cameron Ward. The Lions are led by head coach Rodney Ward, assistant coaches Tyree Sewell, Severin Giles, Timothy Thompson, Craig Horn, and Abdullah Bundy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the starting lineup for your Charles and the Flyers Jaguars.
Good evening.
The guard at third position, a senior standing at 6 feet 4 inches, wearing jersey number 12, Christian Steffens. A fourth standing at 6 feet 10 inches, a senior wearing jersey number 23, Nathan Emmanuel. Standing at 5 feet 11 inches, a senior guard wearing jersey number 2, Joshua Rager. And standing at 6 feet 4 inches, senior guard wearing jersey number 1, Jacob Taylor.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
The Jaguars are led by head coach Brian Brooks Singer. Assistant coaches, Ronnie Sander, Jermaine Slice, and George Benton. Tonight's game is officiated by referees Rick Hughes, umpire 1, Lewis Choice, and umpire 2, Yonder Morella.
You can't.
Ladies and gentlemen, our official clock operator tonight is Paulette Franklin. Set to jump center for the Jaguars, number 10, Tyrell Bowles.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jaguar Gymnasium for the final game of the regular season. Just down the road, the Largo Lions made the trip over to Springdale, Maryland for a non-conference game in a packed house here in Jaguar Gymnasium.
Coming out early, the Jaguars doing a tip-off, but Largo steal the ball. Giving the first shot at putting the first points on the board. Big man Ward is off the first shot of the game. Big block.
Largo coming up with that big block early.
Today will be a battle of the two most anticipated bigs in the league. Cam Ward and Tyrell Bowles. Last year, this matchup was a show, going down to the wire. Largo did prevail.
Jaguars looking to get back at them here at home. Definitely will have to play tough tonight.
Lob attempt coming from the Trayon to Cam Ward is unsuccessful.
Plater bringing the ball up court.
Plater will get the first points of the game. Three-point attempt from Jalen Johnson off the mark. Steffens with the rebound.
Steffens pushing the pace.
Loose ball. He will recover and find Plater up court. Taylor with the cut and lay.
Jaguars take a quick 4-0 lead. Good ball movement by the Lions.
It will lead to a Jaguar foul.
Steffens picking up his first. Says to the Largo player, it's not going to be easy tonight. Makes them both, cutting the lead in half.
It is a turnover by Plater, but on the other side of the court, the big man Nate gets a big block on Chibuke. On Latreyon.
Travel called against the Lions. Jaguars to inbound.
The Lions making some early subs here in the ballgame, adding more shorter guards. They did start out big. Steffens, it's the Bulls. Jaguars out to a hot start. Floater, that's off. That'll be out on the Lions, and it'll be Jaguars ball. Three-point attempt from Steffens. That one's long. Big man Nate with the tip to Plater. It'll stay Jaguars ball.
Out of bounds, off the Lions, the Jaguars win and bound.
Deep two from the big man, Nate. That's no good. Bulls with the rebound and a putback, and it's in. Jacob Taylor trying to hustle for the ball, causing a foul on Latreyon, and he's down. Showing some emotion on that ankle. This is a very high, intense game. Everybody will be fighting for the ball. Checking in for the injured Latreyon and Sean Johnson. He's a known player for this Lions team, a part of that county championship team that contended last year against Watts Pumas. Nate for the turnaround midi. That one's long. Bowles with the rebound. Pump fake. Taylor with the drive and kick to Bowles. Bowles getting in there for the turnaround. It is good. Jaguars trap. Not working. They find the corner, and it's blocked by the big man. High energy here in the jungle. Ward with the D midi. That one's off. Steffens with, or big man A with the rebound. And Adege with the midi. That one's good. And the Jaguars take a 10-point lead halfway through the first quarter.
And Adege playing well on both sides of the ball.
Pass this out to Jerry Mobley. That's blocked by the big man. He'll get the rebound, find Plater. Taylor taking on Ward. That'll be no good. But it'll stay Jaguars ball. Taylor going up saying he want that battle.
Malik Harris, Latreyon into the game for the Lions. Brandon Brooks into the game for the Jaguars.
Brooks entering the game for the Jaguars.
Pass by Yon. They'll find Sean Johnson for the three. That's good.
Scored by number 22, Sean Johnson.
Johnson wakes up the Lions.
Later with the floater. That's no good.
Lions get the rebound and pushing the pace.
I believe we can hold on to the pass. It'll be Jaguars ball.
Joshua and Shia into the game for the Jaguars.
Joshua and Shia taking it for Plater. Brooks for the turnaround mini. That one's blocked.
Quick hands. And Saya.
Taylor picking up another foul. He's already got two.
Yeah, he got one on y'all. Yeah, he got one.
Now I find a ward on the arc. The pump fake midi is good. Big man Nate for the midi. That one's short. Yon with the rebound. And pushing it. It'll be blocked by Bulls.
Jaguars with about five early blocks.
War with the midi from the side. That one's good. And just like that, the Lions close their 10-point lead to a 3-point lead. And Shia with the floater, that one's short.
Long pass, it's intercepted by Taylor.
Find a Brooks in the corner for the three, that's big. Oh, it's long. Back on the other side, Sean Johnson with the easy layup. And the Jaguars will call a timeout. The Lions going on a 9-point run with just 2 minutes left in that first.
Early battle, 12-1, 1-point lead by the Jags.
Plater's long pass to Steffens on the other side. Plater with the driving lane. That's good. That's a good layup. Ward with the last shot of the first quarter. It looked close.
Jaguars 15, Lions 11.
End of the first, Jaguars lead 14-11.
Lions will get the first possession of the second quarter. Three-pointer attempt from Sean Johnson is good. That'll tie the ball game up. Stephens with the drive. That one's blocked. Three-pointer attempt from Ward after the pump fake. That was cash.
Lions take a three-point lead. Cross-court pass, shot no good. They get the offensive rebound.
Sean Johnson for a three-point attempt. That one's good.
Johnson with an early 11 points in the contest.
Nate with the midi. That one's off. Bulls with the putback. Another three-point attempt for our Lions. That one's off.
That's a good rebound there by Taylor. Got to keep the Jaguars moving. Jaguars down four.
Nate with a good move in the mid attempt. That one's off. Good. He gets his own rebound with a
pass
to Taylor. Taylor misses the shot. Bowles does get the rebound and gets fouled. And we'll go to the line and shoot two.
Ward picks up his first. Bowles at the line makes the first of two.
Bowles on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Rudy Joseph into the game for the Lions.
Bulls going 2 for 2 at the line. Midi attempt. Midi attempt from Rudy Joseph was off. Ward gets the rebound and put back. Be on Sean Johnson from that close turnover by Taylor.
Johnson picking up his first. Quick hands by the Lions.
Taylor still throws the turnover, and Jan will get the 2 points on the other side of the court. He will pick up a foul on Plater.
Foul is being charged to number one, Latrell Yarn.
Yawn picking up his first.
It'll be a full timeout by the Lions.
Timeout on the floor.
resuming play after the timeout.
Brooks working it inside. Many attempt is blocked. Nato get the rebound and find Bowles. Bowles is up for the two. Ward with a 3-point attempt on the other side. That's long. It'll be a loose ball foul by Sean Johnson on Bowles.
Foul is being charged to Lions number 23, Sean Johnson.
Johnson picking up his second. Bias will enter the game for Johnson. Trying to set a pick on that play.
Nate with the midi. He can't seem to find one to go. Taylor picking up silly fouls as he picks up a loose one, a loose ball one. That'll be his third. That'll be his third only in the second quarter. Ward with the rebound and the putback. He'll go up and get fouled. And it'll be and one.
Foul on the play. Foul is being charged to number 23, Nathan Inadege.
Inadege picking up his first. Ward will be at the line to shoot his and one. Attempting to give the Lions the biggest lead of the night.
Ward good for the free throw. Taylor with the midi. He'll be fouled at the center of the line.
Jacob Taylor fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Lions number 21, Malik Bias.
Taylor off for the first of two. Taylor off for both of the free throws. Corner three, that's off the mark. Taylor finding Bowles inside for the slam.
Bowles cuts it to five with that big dunk.
Ernie Johnson cutting in, finding Yon. He'll find Ward in the middle. That's a good pass.
Ward unofficially with 18.
18?
Trying to get the math correct here.
Taylor with the 3-point attempt. That one's off. Three-point attempt from Jalen Johnson's off. Bowles will get the rebound and find Brooks. Jaguars trying to slow it down. Plater with the three-pointer. He can shoot it. That one's off. Rudy Johnson with the rebound and a good move. He misses the slam. Jalen Johnson inside for the easy bucket. Shoot that. He'll step in for the midi. That one's off. We're trying to work on the Bulls. It'll be a foul on Bulls.
Foul is being charged to number 10, Tyler Bowen.
Checking in is the JV promote, Presley.
Presley got some good minutes a few games ago.
Also checking in is the previously injured Chuku. Or Chuka, sorry. Chuka finding Plater. Good move. He misses the lay. He will get the steal. It'll be a foul. Oh, no. It'll be Lions ball. Don't know how that happened.
Foul is being charged. Attack is number five, Presley Aiton.
Presley will pick up a foul.
Shot clock adjustment. Largo will inbound.
It's a very young squad out for the Jaguars right now. Quentin February with the steal. Bulls finding Chuka. That'd be a goaltending.
Jaguars benefit from that goaltending call.
We foul on Chuka.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 24, Chuka Anabar.
Still be on the floor. Lions will inbound.
Where are we going to the line of shoot to?
Staying corrected.
He'll make the first.
Warren on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
He'll miss the second. That's his first missed free throw. After being to the line probably about three times. February getting in. He'll reset. Getting back inside and getting stripped. And then fouling.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars.
Jared Mobley will be going to the line to shoot the two.
That'll be his first. Lions will be at the line, shooting two.
Mobley off for the first.
Joshua Plater returning to the game for the Jaguars. Mobley shooting the second of two.
Mobley being 0 for 2 at the line.
Yeah.
Lawson Hopkins with the midi. That one's off. Corner three-point attempt from Jalen Johnson is no good. Chuka can't hold on to the rebound.
It'll stay Lions ball.
Now I'm getting to find Mobley in the corner. That one's long. Hopkins with the rebound.
Gets it to Plater.
Deep three. That one's short. Press Anna with the rebound and the putback. No good. Chuka with the picking up the loose ball. Plater with another deep three. That one's off.
Follows his shot.
Finds Lawson Hopkins up top. His layup's no good. Jaguars can't find a bucket. Here comes Yon on the other side of the court with a lob to Ward.
Ward giving the Lions a 10-point lead.
And then we have it at the half.
At halftime, Lions will lead 34-24 over the Jaguars.
Jaguars will have to find some answers to Cameron Ward's ability.
The leading scores at the half for the Lions.
Ward leading with 17. And Bowles for the Jaguars with 14.
Greetings, Jaguar community. As we get closer to the 25th anniversary of the Mecca of Excellence, the CHF community encourages all current Jaguars, alumni, faculty and community members to join in supporting the Jaguar Legacy Wall campaign in a collective effort to improve the athletic facility. Proceeds from the campaign will help elevate our sports programs, provide our athletes with top-notch facilities, and create a legacy that will be remembered for years to come. And the best part, you can be a part of this crucial transformation.
Our current athletic facility has been the battleground for countless victories and the training ground for our champions. We have big dreams, and with your support, we can turn those dreams into a reality.
All proceeds from the fundraiser are fully tax deductible, making your contributions not only an investment in the CHF athletes, but also a smart financial decision. But that's not all. We want to show our gratitude for your generosity in a special way. For every donor, we have a unique token of appreciation, a personalized name plaque that will be prominently displayed on the CHF stadium wall. Picture it, your name or the name of a loved one, immortalized on the stadium wall, forever linked to the growth and success of the athletic program. It's not just a plaque, it's a legacy.
The upgraded facilities will not only boost our performance, but also inspire future generations of athletes.
Your contribution, no matter how big or small, will shape the future of CH Flowers Sports legacy. Contact us for more ways to support. Together, let's turn dreams into reality and let the games begin. Thank you for being a part of our athletic facility enhancement campaign.
We're halfway through the third quarter.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a full timeout.
You know what happened, Rizzy?
Player almost causing a turnover. Jaguars will get it back. Big man Nate in the paint. Good layup.
Got the score by number 23, Nathan Individual.
Jaguars got to get some defensive stops. Keep putting points on the board to come back in this one.
Apologize for some video.
Good
technical
pick
issues.
Off by Plater. We'll call it a lob, and Taylor on the other end of it for the lay. Jalen Johnson with the deep three. That's cash. And the Lions will take a timeout.
Timeout on the floor. The Lions taking a 60-second timeout.
After the timeout, Jaguars inbound. The senior Taylor bringing it up court.
It'll be a foul on Ward. That'll only be his second in the ball game.
Foul charge to the Lions, number 3, Cameron Ward.
Brooks with the turnaround midi. That one's off. Sean Johnson here on the other end. Layup attempt is no good. Ward with the putback is no good. Sean Johnson getting the rebound and pulling it up. That one will be good. Lions pushing their lead even further. Spin move by Taylor. He'll lose it. Get it back. Farm Brooks up top for the drive and layup. That one's no good. Big man Nate. We'll get the putback over Ward.
Lions just keeping this 10-point cushion every time the Jags cut into it.
And Dege couldn't get the rebound. Johnson in the corner for the three. That's no good. Taylor with the rebound. He'll lose it. Jalen Johnson for the easy lay. Bulls trying to work it. His turnaround will be blocked by Ward. Here comes Ward on the other end driving. Sean Johnson in the corner for a three-point attempt. That one's good.
Lions taking their biggest lead of the night. Jaguars have to score here.
It'll be a timeout by the Jaguars. With a minute and 20 left in the third quarter.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a 60-second timeout.
Jaguars going down. 5 seconds on the shot clock.
Player trying to find one. He can't hit. But we'll call that with another lob off the backboard to the big man, Nate. Yeah, working at the top. Jalen Johnson with the corner three. That was no good. Failed steal attempt by Johnson. We'll send Chuka inside for the bucket. That take almost good. Stephens pushing it.
Pushing, yep.
Good move by Chuka. So I guess that'll be a block instead of a goaltend. Send Chuka to the line to shoot two.
Foul is being charged to number zero, Jalen Johnson. And above him on the line to shoot two.
And a bog off for the first. He'll miss the second also. Ward will hold out his clock. Jan with the last shot.
And there you have it at the end of the three. Jaguars.
Setting us into the last quarter of the ball game. The Lions will lead 51-40. Jaguars not being able to cut into that 10-point lead. The Lions had, they'll have 8 minutes left to work some magic and come away with this win.
Lions will inbound as we begin this fourth quarter.
Jaguars will inbound.
Driving violation on Leon. We'll send Pater walking up the court with the ball. Nate trying to find Bulls. Maybe a turnover. Ward on the other end. Missed the slam. Jan will get the steal. Ward will make that slam.
Nah, that's a good thing.
Super. And the back row on the line about to shoot the second of two. Returning to the game.
Good hands by Bowles. Lions recover.
That was a pretty good dunk.
Ward definitely demonstrating why there's a lot of hype about him.
Played it with a deep three. That one's off. Uh-oh. He missed it. Spin move, laid, no good. Stephens, no good. Jan will hold the ball, calm it down, slow the pace. Jaguars feeling the heat with only 5 minutes or 6 minutes left to make a 14-point comeback. Jalen Johnson not making it any easier with that three-point attempt. It is off the mark. Stephens, easy lay. That one's off. He can't see it on the fall.
Jaguars just cannot seem to find a rhythm and get a bucket.
Jalen Johnson with the floater. That one's good. Taylor trying to find one. He can't find it. Sean Johnson saving that one. Lions coach will run to call that timeout, which he will get.
Resuming play following the timeout, the Lions will inbound.
Under 5 minutes left in the contest.
Sean Johnson in the corner for the three-point attempt. That one's off the mark. Nate finding Brooks in the middle. Good pass by Hopkins. Hopkins and Brooks getting that layup. Jaguars got to play some defense. Ward getting that and one. They're going to line to convert that 1 point.
Ward on the line shooting the and one.
Which he will make, pushing the Lions lead to 17.
Lions still playing really tight defense here. Get the quick hands.
Jacob Taylor on the line for the Jaguars.
Taylor making them both, and the Jaguars will inbound.
Brooks with the deep midi. That one's good.
The freshman getting on the mark the last couple plays here.
There's enough time for the Jaguars to mount this comeback.
We'll need a couple big stops if we can try to cut into this lead. Time is ticking away on the Jags tonight.
Y'all with a good bucket.
Lions will inbound.
Yawn with the pretty layup. Lions get that turnover. Will inbound the ball.
Back into the game for the Jaguars, Quentin February. All that have to call for your ride, please call for your ride now. Have your ride to pick you up on the St. Joseph Street side.
Jalen Johnson getting that floater in. February throwing a turnover. It'll be a foul on February.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 15, Quentin February.
.217 left in the contest.
Board on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Bills fumble into the game for the Jaguars. Please stay off the court. Ladies and gentlemen, stay off the court, please.
Student section stand clearing out real quick. 2 minutes left. That's a lot of people.
This is the last regular season contest here in Jaguar Gymnasium. Next up will be the playoffs. Playoff matchups will not be released until the 23rd of this month. In the state of Maryland, every team gets entered into the playoffs regardless of record and have an opportunity to advance. Jaguars to inbound. 2:17 left in this contest.
Pass from Aiden will hit off the Lions player. It'll stay Jaguars ball.
Ball out of bounds off the Lions. Jaguars inbounded.
February with a deep three. That one's off. It'll be a foul on Adam.
Correction fouls on Brooks. That'll be his first. Lions substitute several players into the contest with a minute 47 to go.
Out of bounds off the Lions. Jaguars will inbound. Thank you.
It'll be a foul down low on Aiden Ash.
Foul will be charged to Lions number two, Aiden Ash.
Ash will pick up his third.
They're fouling Jared Mobley. I'll send him to the line to shoot two.
The Lions will enter the 1A playoff while the Jaguars will be in the 4A classification once those matchups are released.
Sobo off for the first.
Bill Sobo on the line about to shoot the second of two.
Sobo unluckily
rolls out on his second free throw attempt. The Lions.
Ash with the midi, that's off. Hopkins down on the other end getting the lay.
That's good by number 21, Lawson Hopkins.
Jaguars will take a timeout.
Timeout being taken by the Lions. Lions taking a 60-second timeout. Resuming play following the timeout. Lions will inbound. Bucket still by number two, Aiden Ash.
Ash picking up a bucket. Brooks working in the middle. Finding February on an arc. February finding his way inside for the floater. That one's no good. Aiden going up for the and one.
Kesley Aiken fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Lions number two, Aiden Ash.
Aiden missing the second. In the corner for the three. That one's off. Hopkins will pick up a foul. Pushing the back foul. Just 30 seconds left in the quarter. Lions picked up a 21-point lead. Another three-point attempt for the Lions. That one's good.
Bucket scored by number 20, Emmanuel King.
King coming in, hitting a three of his own.
February 5, Brooks for the deep midi. That one's off. And Mobley will hold the ball out for this one.
And there we are at the end of the game. Jaguars 51, Lions 75.
Jaguars go down 75-51 in the contest. They'll have to get back to the lab and prepare for the playoffs.
Tonight's contest and leading all scores, number three, Cameron Ward with 26.
Ward with 26
Sean
for the night.
With 19. On the Jaguar side, leading scorer, Tyrell Bowles, unofficially with 16. Nathan Inadego with 10. Ladies and gentlemen, Charles Herbert.